David Lee, well, he's a very interesting guy. Whenever I walk into a room or, you know, into the hallway and I see David, he always brings a smile to my face. That smile is just contagious. His energy is just contagious. Because when you're with him, you feel so much better just to be around him.
David is one of the most optimistic person I know. His laugh and his smile just makes people happy. It makes the room full of joy.
Whenever his sister and their mom or his sister and I would ever get into fights, he will always be the one who, you know, runs back and forth and makes sure that everyone's okay with each other and nobody's feelings getting hurt. And I feel like he's just so good-natured and he's just so optimistic about everything all the time.
Growing up in my family, he's always the one who's very sensitive of how everyone is feeling, and he always cares about how I am feeling, how my mom is feeling. And I remember, like, when I was younger, I used to get into a lot of fights with my mom. But my brother, who's younger than me, because he's just so sensitive, he knows how everyone is feeling, he knows what was going on, and he just tries to make everyone happy again.
He is very disciplined and he is very passion driven. He puts his mind to something and he always does that thing. Like, he never backs down from any challenges. He's always dedicated to do that one thing he wants to do, like playing basketball or going out into rural areas in China to film. And just his passion driven motivation is incredible.
You can't really just describe David in a couple of minutes. It's too much. You have to meet him first of all. He's an awesome guy.